what it is they're really fighting about.
So coming up in just about 20 minutes from now here at 4:30, we're going to be joined live by San Diego Congressman Daryl Issa. We'll ask him his response to the president's address today and also what he would have done differently in this situation again coming up at 4:30.
So now after the recall election, we're starting today. San Diegans can vote early and in person.